y'all, we're at a place I ain't been before. So this might be quick. I might get kicked out, I don't know. Might break something, I don't know. Should have fun. In the grass. That's what happens when you ain't paying attention. Trash can. I had to put a GoPro on this now, it's time. He don't want the smoke. Did we thermal? I think we did. All right, let's walk over to the side here, see what these temps are. And we're running stock fans and everything, and I actually have the, I think the thermal cutoff is still set to the lower temperature. Let's see here. Yeah, the motor really don't, 150, there we go. And it's kind of dirty. 140. There is that 156, 170. Yeah. Ooh, yeah, that's some heat. So now we know, but we don't definitely, I mean, this place ain't great, but it ain't bad. So we'll come back to this one. Mess up some more tires. All right, I think we're gonna put a different pinion gear on there too. We might put something a little smaller on there because I do want to be able to run this for a couple battery packs and not have to worry about it. And also, that's the other thing. I put the 7 millimeter hoons on there. So, it's kind of like gearing up a bit. I bet it handles the temps better with the GRPs on. We'll find out later on. All right, back to the car. Head home, get some food.